Which of the following ecological pyramid is generally inverted? Option A, pyramid of numbers in grassland. Option B, pyramid of energy. Option C, pyramid of biomass in a forest. Option D, pyramid of a biomass in a sea. Pyramid of biomass in a sea. What type of ecological pyramid would be obtained with the following data? First, secondary consumer 120 gram. Second, primary consumer 60 gram. Third, primary producer 10 gram. Option A, inverted pyramid of biomass. Option B, pyramid of energy. Option C, upright pyramid of biomass. Option D, upright pyramid of numbers. Inverted pyramid of biomass. Which ecosystem has the maximum biomass? Option A, forest ecosystem. Option B, grassland ecosystem. Option C, pond ecosystem. Option D, lake ecosystem. Forest ecosystem. Presence of plants arranged into well-defined vertical layers depending on their height can be seen best in dash. Option A, tropical savanna. Option B, tropical rainforest. Option C, grassland. Option D, temperate forest. Tropical rainforest. The primary producers of the deep sea hydrothermal vent ecosystem are dash. Option A, green algae. Option B, chemosynthetic bacteria. Option C, blue green algae. Option D, coral reefs. Chemosynthetic bacteria. Which of the following would appear as the pioneer organisms on bare rocks? Option A, green algae. Option B, lichens. Option C, liverworts. Option D, mosses. Lichens. Which one of the following is a characteristic feature of cropland ecosystem? Option A, ecological succession. Option B, absence of soil organisms. Option C, least genetic diversity. Option D, absence of weeds. Least genetic diversity. The term ecosystem was coined by dash. Option A, e-warming. Option B, epiwoodum. Option C, egitansle. Option D, e-heckle. Egitansle. Most animals that live in deep oceanic waters are dash. Option A, detritivores. Option B, primary consumers. Option C, secondary consumers. Option D, tertiary consumers. Detritivores. During ecological succession, Dash. Option A. The changes lead to a community that is near equilibrium with the environment and is called a pioneer community. Option B. The gradual and predictable change in species composition occurs in a given area. Option C. The establishment of a new biotic community is very fast in its primary phase. Option D. The numbers and the types of animal remains constant. The gradual and predictable change in species composition occurs in a given area. Vertical distribution of a different species occupying different levels in a biotic community is known as dash. Option A. Pyramid. Option B. Divergence. Option C. Stratification. Option D. Zonation. Stratification. In an ecosystem, the rate of production of organic matter during photosynthesis is termed as dash. Option A. Net productivity. Option B. Net primary productivity. Option C. Gross primary productivity. Option D. Secondary productivity. Gross primary productivity. Secondary succession takes place on in dash. Option A. Newly cooled lava. Option B. Bare rock. Option C. Degraded forest. Option D. Newly created pond. Degraded forest. The mass of living material at a trophic level at a particular time is called dash. Option A. Standing crop. Option B. Gross primary productivity. Option C. Standing state. Option D. Net primary productivity. Standing crop. Which one of the following is not a gaseous biogeochemical cycle in ecosystem? Option A. Nitrogen. Option B. Carbon cycle. Option C. Sulfur cycle. Option D. Phosphorus cycle. Phosphorus cycle. Natural reservoir of phosphorus is dash. Option A. Animal bones. Option B. Rock. Option C. Fossils. Option D. Seawater. Rock. Secondary productivity is rate of formation of a new organic matter by Option A. Parasite. Option B. Consumer. Option C. Decomposer. Option D. Producer. Consumer. Match the following and select the correct option. Earthworm, detritivores, succession, pioneer species, ecosystem service, pollination, population growth, natality. which one of the following is not a functional unit of an ecosystem? Option A, productivity. Option B, stratification. Option C, energy flow. Option D, decomposition. Stratification. The upright pyramid of number is absent in dash. Option A, lake. Option B, grassland. Option C, pond. Option D, forest.
Forest.